Hi all, now we will see how the student can send the message to the teacher in case he or she has any doubt or the child wants to submit the assignment given by the teacher. So when you will be clicking on home page, these are the options which you will be able to see. Then we have to click on messages. Once you click on messages, this is what you will see on your screen. Here from messages inbox, the student will be able to see the message sent by the teacher. In case any child wants to send the message to the teacher, the child has to click on compose. Once the child clicks on compose, see, this is what you will see on your screen. From child's name, then to. For 2, you have to click here, then the child will be able to see the names of all of his teachers. You can choose the teacher's name to whom you want to send the message. Then the child has to compose the to write the subject, and then the child has to compose the message. After doing all this, then the child will be able to see the send button on the screen. After clicking on the send button, the message will be delivered to the teacher. That's all you have to do.